Remarkable what Delilah's accomplished, coming from such a background. Megan is waiting for you on the deck outside. She seemed cagey earlier, even more than usual.
I've broken it for you. She's gone. If old Samuel could see me now.
take a risk just having the goods delivered here.
Everything's gone to the void here. Can't hurt to be stocked up on munitions.
The city is falling apart.
Glad we could do business. You won't regret it. I'll take that deal.
Let's see. I have some upgrade plans for your gear. I don't know how long Dunwall is going to stand. This is what I have for upgrading your equipment. To go and pray at the Abbey, but I haven't seen a single overseer in days.
My door's always open. Good to see you again.
After Lamb of Snow, the monarch decreed to them below. Up on a spike, they perched his head, cursed his name, burned his.
This won't take long.
That's a shame.
I saw the High Overseer fall. All is lost. Leave this place.
The Abbey assaulted the tower.
Somehow we were over.
Stained blue and blush, conjure rainbows for her brush. Coal tar dye, pig's placenta, grind and wash rich magenta. Two hands sift and two hands blend, make the pigments block the wind. Stained blue and blush, conjure rainbows for her brush. Shade and hue.
don't like that.
Let me out of here.
What?
Who's there?
Hello.
Someone there? She probably found it funny, using the chapel as a strip, mixing pigments where those fools used to preach their nonsense. But she moved to the throne room once she was ready to start her new painting.
Always exciting when she starts to sculpt or paint.
Yes, but this one is special. Delilah says it's going to change everything.
What? Sister, are you...
I can use the elevator to reach Delilah up in the throne room. To restore power to the elevator, I'll have to reach the security room.
With a small fork? What low-born family brought a miserable oath like you into this world?
Sorry, madam. I was never taught the right and proper ways of the aristocracy.
We don't tolerate your kind here in Dunwall Tower. Only the finest among the gentlefolk. The table. And sit up straight.
Yes, ma'am.
You two street tramps wouldn't know... If it bit you in the ass. Such vulgar language. I'm shocked.
Yes. If I faint, one of you could be kind and catch me before I bang my head on the polished boards of this well-crafted floor. What is etiquette, really? Another form of control. Just a choke chain around our pretty necks.
The machine has
no, there's where your ignorance shows. Etiquette is a weapon, a source of power. Know how to wield it.
No wonder this place is so gloomy.
Single person field of view. Switching to alternative tactical mode. Triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear. Detached. Amplified. The machine has lost its quarry.
Why is there a tree in the middle of the chapel? Delilah's working on something terrible, but I might be able to sabotage it. By crafting more corrupt runes, I could disrupt Delilah's painting.
Something tripped the detection rig unduly.
Running search protocol. Playback indicates criminal profile. Okay, shut it down. Machine should begin scouting the vicinity. Combat protocol 8.
The machine is over.
Playback indicates a young woman, armed.
Bluebird.
Head west.
The belly rumble of machines digesting oils from the... Search the room very carefully.
High Overseer.
Who is this?
Thank you.
you will take me back and die at my hands.